Do you have a Peloton at home and are your kids always asking to ride it? Little Tikes has an answer for that. This is the Pelican. It's a stationary exercise bike for kids ages 3 to 7. It even has a screen attached for viewing videos. The company says the bikes are made for kids to be riding along with the adults at home. However, child development experts who spoke to CNN Business aren't happy with this idea. They say kids should be on real bikes outside exploring their neighborhoods. Little Tikes responded and said this product isn't meant to replace kids' outdoor bikes, just an addition to have in the home. They sell for about $140 to $150. It might make for a good investment for kids here in the Midwest during winter.